Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Dear students, in the previous class we have discussed the concept of conjugate of a complex number. So in this video lecture we are going to solve problems based on that concept. So here they are given, write the following complex numbers in the form of a plus ib. So I am taking the tricky problems to solve here. Then in that one is 1 plus 2i whole cube. So 1 plus 2i whole cube, we have to express. That means you have to expand it. We have to write in the form of a plus ib. Now how to write it? See, here a plus 1 plus 2i whole cube, it is in the form of a plus b whole cube. A plus b whole cube. What is the formula to find out the a plus b? What is the formula for a plus b whole cube? A cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Okay. A cube plus B cube plus 3A square B plus 3AB square. Here A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 2i. Substituting this we get then 1 plus 2i whole cube is equal to 1 cube plus B cube means 2i whole cube plus 3 into A square 1 whole square into B value 2i plus 3 into A value 1 into B square 2i whole square. As we know that here 1 cube value is 1 itself plus 2i whole cube. 2i into 2i into 2i. We have to multiply 2i 3 times itself. So we get 8i cube plus 3 2 are 6i. Because 1 square value 1, 3 into 2 6i plus 3 into 1 3. 2i whole square can be as 4i square. 4i square. As we know that I square value is minus 1. Then what will be the value of I cube? I square into I, that is equal to minus I. Now substituting that we get here 1 plus 2i whole cube is equal to 1 plus 8 into minus I plus 6i plus 3 4 is 12 into I square value is minus 1. Then if you simplify we get here 1 minus 8i plus 6i minus 12, that is equal to minus 11 minus 2i. Is it 1 minus 12 minus 11 minus 8i plus 6i is minus 2i. So it is in the form of a plus ib. Is it? It is in the form a plus ib, where real part of this number is, if you assume it as z, then a value is equal to minus 11 and imaginary part b is equal to minus 2i, that is b value is minus 2. Okay. Now we solve this question, that is a 4 plus 3i whole by 2 plus 3i into minus, Now we solve this question, 4 plus 3i whole by 2 plus 3i into 4 minus 3i. We have to express in the form a plus ib. Since it is in the fraction form, first observe the denominator. Is it in the a plus ib form? No. So that try to express this in the form a plus ib. So it is like first problem of this exercise. My dear students, the exercise problems of particular this Roman, I am giving it at the end of this video. So which problems I have solved, leave those problems and remaining problems do it yourself. Okay. So no need to observe the textbook. Now 2 plus 3i into 4 minus 3i. So by applying the distributive property here, 2 into 4 minus 3i into 2 into 4 minus 3i. Here is the plus 3i into 3i into 4 minus 3i. Plus 3i into 4 minus 3i. So now for timing here, for the no space, I am writing step by step horizontally. 2 4 are 8, okay, minus 2 3 are 6i plus, here luckily we have plus sign, so no change in the signs. So plus 3i into 4 plus 12i plus into minus minus 3 3 are 9i square. Okay, now here 8 minus 6i plus 12, these two are like terms, so write these as plus 6i, here plus 8 minus 9 into I square value, we know that minus 1, so that 8 plus 6i minus 9 into minus 1 plus 9, that gives us 17 plus 8 plus 9, 17 plus 6i. So here real part of this complex number is 17 and imaginary part is 6i. So it is in the a plus ib form, where a is equal to 17 and b is equal to 6. B is equal to 6. Like this you have to express in the form of a plus ib. So here the denominator value of this complex number is 17 plus 6i. So now substitute in this. So 4 plus 3i whole by 17 plus 6i. So this value is 4 plus 3i by 17 plus 6i. Now you have to write this one also, we have to express in the form a plus ib, but it is not in the a plus ib. Then here we start the game, that is 4 plus 3i whole by 17 plus ci. Multiply the numerator and denominator of this complex number by conjugate of 17 plus 6i. Conjugate of this complex number. What is the conjugate of complex number 17 plus 6i? That is 17 minus 6i. Just we have to change the sign. As we discussed in the earlier class, just we have to change the sign of the imaginary part. Okay. Now, here as it is. So, 4 plus 3i into 17 minus 6i whole by 17 plus 6i into 17 minus 6i. Okay, 17 plus 6i into 17 minus 6i. So that is equal to 4 plus 3i into 17 minus 6i. So again apply the distributive property, 4 times of 17 minus 6i plus 3i into 17 minus 6i whole by 17 plus 6i into 17 plus 6i can be done. A plus B into A minus B form. So A square minus B square. A square minus B square. That is equal to 4 times of 17 minus 6i. 17 4 jar 68 minus 4 6 jar 24i plus 17 3 jar 3i into 17. 51i minus plus into minus minus 3 6 jar 18 i into i square whole by 17 17 jar 289 minus 6i whole square, means that is 36 i square. So what is i square value is minus 1. So 68 minus 24i plus 51i. Okay, it is 51i. So if we simplify, we get here plus 11 minus 4 8. Okay, so 11 minus 4, I am sorry, 7. So 11 minus 4 7, here is the 4 remaining, 27. So 68 minus 27 plus 27i, 68 plus 27i, okay, 27i minus 18 into I square value minus 1 whole by 289 minus 36 into I square value minus 1. So this can be written as 68 minus into minus plus 18 plus 27i whole by 289 plus 36. 289 plus 36. So 68 plus 18 can be done. 68 plus 10, 78 plus 8, 78 plus 8, 86. 86 plus 27i whole by 9 plus 6, 15. 1 here carry, 4 plus 8, 12, 1 carry, 3, 325, 86 plus 27i by 325, it can be done as 86 by 325 plus 27 by 325 into i. So, real part and imaginary part. Here where a is equal to 86 by 325 and b is equal to 27 by 325. So, it is the final answer. Now, we have expressed this complex number in the form a plus ib. Clear? Now let us solve this problem. Here minus root 3 plus square root of minus 2 into 2 root 3 minus i. Sir, in this what is the twist? Simple. If the twist is here, root of minus 2 is given. So in real number system it is not defined, but in complex number system it is defined. We can write square root of minus 2 as like this. Square root of 2 into square root of minus 1 is written. So then root 2 into square root of minus 1 value is i. So that we can express this problem in the form of like this: minus root 3 plus root 2 I into 2 root 3 minus I. Okay, clear. Now it is easy to solve as we have solved in this way. Okay. Now apply the distributive property like above problem: minus root 3 plus root 2 I into 2 root 3 minus I. So minus root 3 into 2 root 3 minus I plus root 2 I into this whole expression, that is 2 root 3 minus I. Okay, very simple. Now see, again here A into B minus C type, so AB minus AC, so minus root 3 into 2 root 3 minus into minus plus root 3 I plus, before the bracket plus sign, so that no changes in the sign of these terms, so plus into plus plus 2 into root 2 into root 3, we get root 6 into I plus into minus minus root 2 into I square. Okay, I square. So minus 2 root 3 into root 3 root 9. Root 9 value is 3. So 2 into 3 plus root 3 I plus 2 root 6 I minus root 2 into I square value minus 1. So that minus, if you simplify, you get here minus 6 plus root 3 I plus 2 root 6. We can take I common and remaining is root 3 plus 2 root 6 minus into minus plus root 2. So this can be written as minus 6 plus root 2, so it is a real part, plus if you take out root 3 also, you can take common, then here it becomes root 3 times of 1 plus 2 root 2 into I. So this is in the form of A plus IB, where A is equal to minus 6 plus root 2 and B is equal to root 3 times of 1 plus 2 root 2. Okay, it is the we can express this given complex number in the form A plus IB form in this way. Again, if you multiply this 1 plus 2 root 2 by root 3, we get again before expression itself root 3 into 1 root 3 plus 2 into root 3 into root 2 root 6. Or else if you keep without taking root 3 as common also, no problem. Okay students, now let us discuss this problem: I power minus 19. So here is a negative power. Then how to write? First, find the value of I power 19. Instead of minus 19, take I power 19. As we know that this can be expressed as I power 18 into I. Okay. So that I power 18 can be written as I square whole to the power of 9, power to the power form. A power m whole to the power of n, m into n, 2 9 are 18, we get same. So into I. As we know that I square value is minus 1, minus 1 whole to the power of 9 into I. Minus 1 whole to the power of 9 value is minus 1 into I, that is equal to minus I. So therefore I power 19 value is minus I, but we want I power minus 19 value. We can express I power minus 19 as 1 by I power 19. In exponents and powers we have learned I power minus n can be expressed 1 by I power n, so that we can write like this. So 1 by I power 19 value is how much we got previously, minus I. Now you write the conjugate of minus I now. So multiply numerator and denominator by I. The conjugate of minus I is plus I. Then it becomes 1 into I by minus I into I minus I square. And also we know that I by minus I square value is minus 1. So that I by minus of minus 1 is plus 1, that is equal to I. So finally I power minus 19 value is how much? I. This can be expressed as 0 plus 1i, is it? So a plus ib form, where a is equal to 0 and b is equal to 1. Clear? So in this way we can solve problems if we get the negative index. Or okay. And now the next question is most important one for IPA exams. That is 2 plus 5i by 3 minus 2i plus 2 minus 5i by 3 plus 2i. We have to express in the form a plus ib. So again same process, we have to write the conjugates of the denominators. Conjugate complex number with conjugate complex number of the given 3 minus 2i, multiply both numerator and denominator, and here in the next complex number, that is 2 minus 5i by 3 plus 2i, its denominator is 3 plus 2i, Now multiply both numerator and denominator by the conjugate complex of 3 plus 2y. That is 3 minus 2y. Okay. So 2 plus 5y by 3 minus 2y into what is the conjugate complex of 3 minus 2y? That is just change the sign 3 plus 2y whole by 3 plus 2y plus the next complex number is 2 minus 5y by 3 plus 2y. Then its conjugate complex of its denominator is 3 minus 2y. So multiply by 3 minus 2y. Okay, now here multiply, simplify. In simplification part, numerator into numerator by denominator into denominator. So 2 plus 5y into 3 plus 2y whole by 3 minus 2y into 3 plus 2y. That gives a minus b into a plus b, a square minus b square. So 3 square minus 2y whole square plus here also 2 minus 5y into 3 minus 2y whole by 3 plus 2y into 3 minus 2y. That gives us 3 square minus 2y whole square. So now apply distributive property. 2 plus 5y into 3 plus 2y. 2 times of 3 plus 2y. 2 into 3 plus 2y plus 5y into 3 plus 2y whole by a 3 square value 9 minus 2y whole square value is 4i square plus, if you come to this problem, 2 times of 3 minus 2y minus 5i into 3 minus 2y. Okay, clear? Whole by 3 square value 9 minus 2y whole square value is 4i square. 4i square. Now, simplify that this expression. That is 2 times of 3 plus 2 is 2, 3 are 6 plus 2, 2 are 4i. 2 into 3 plus 2 into 2i 4i plus 5 into 3 15i plus into plus plus 5 2 are 10i square whole by 9 minus 4 into i square value minus 1 plus 2 into 3 6 minus 2, 2 are 4i minus into plus minus 5 into 3 15i minus into minus plus 5 into 2 is 10 I into I square whole by 9 minus 4 into I square value minus 1. So now in this you have to simplify this expression again. 6 plus 4i plus 15i, these two are like terms, that means imaginary parts. 4i plus 15i 19i. So 6 plus 19i plus 10 into I square value minus 1 whole by 9 minus 4 into minus 1 plus 4, 9 plus 4 13 plus 6 minus 4i minus 15i, that is minus 9i plus 10 into I square value again minus 1 all by, if you simplify you get here 13. Okay, so next 6 plus 10 into minus 1 minus 10, 6 minus 10, so we get here 6 minus 10 plus 19i by 13 plus 6 minus 10 minus 9i by 13. So if we simplify again here, we get here 6 minus 10 minus 4 plus 19i. Here minus 4 minus 19i. Yes, it is 19i. Sorry, it is 19i beta. 19i. Here whole by 13 plus whole by 13. Now if we simplify here, 13 is the LCM. So that like fractions, these are complex numbers. 13 take LCM and add these two numerators like fractions here. Minus 4 minus 19i plus 19i minus 19i gets cancelled. So what is remaining? Minus 8 by 13. Minus 8 by 13 plus what is imaginary part here? Nothing. Imaginary part is nothing. So that you write it as I into 0. So a plus ib form where a is equal to here minus 8 by 13 and b is equal to 0. Okay, so this is the way to express the given complex number in the form a plus ib. So these are also most important and basics based on here. They may ask these type of questions for 2 marks. Okay, so in the next video we discuss one more problem which is belongs to the same concept, that is second problem. And now in this end of the video, I am giving the questions which are not explained So those problems you do it yourself. Thank you.